Investigators found in one particular case a male who was trafficked from Eritrea was actually held to ransom, and investigators were not only able to identify who had kidnapped the man, but also were able to retrieve $20,000 in cash that had been extorted from his relatives in an attempt to obtain his release. So again, another particularly nasty episode, and shows just how vulnerable people who are in human trafficking networks can be.